Diabetes mellitus is a disease that affects millions around the world. Today we will find out who is at risk, how to detect the disease in the early stages, and most importantly, which foods increase and lower blood sugar. We will also analyze in detail how to reduce sugar levels without medication. Therefore, watch the video until the end. You will learn a lot of useful things. Before we begin, please like, subscribe to the channel, and click on the bell so as not to miss new informative videos about health and longevity. Let's go! High blood sugar levels are very dangerous not only for diabetic patients, but also for any person, so it is vital for each of us to control sugar levels. After all, in healthy people who do not suffer from diabetes, elevated sugar levels can lead to metabolic disorders and hypertension, as well as increases the risk of heart attack and stroke. Let's now look at who is at risk. The development of diabetes is promoted by stressful situations and neurosis, poor nutrition, poor ecology, sedentary lifestyle. Physical inactivity leads to the accumulation of fat deposits and gradually developing adipose tissue, which after a certain time loses sensitivity to insulin, so it begins to grow, resulting in diabetes. Most of all, people who are prone to fullness are predisposed to this disease. In addition, do not forget about hereditary predisposition. In order to detect the disease at an early stage or prevent its development, it is necessary to conduct a regular examination. To do this, it is necessary to assess whether you are at risk and if you are worried about any symptoms. It is better not to delay and pass the necessary analysis. Compliance with the simplest rules will help to avoid prediabetes. Full rest, sleep, is accessible physical activity. It is also necessary to carefully monitor your diet. What should you give up to reduce sugar? The first thing you need to give up is the sugar itself, from products where there is a lot of it. Nutrition is a very important point for reducing blood glucose. If you belong to a group of people with diabetes, pre-diabetes, if your blood relatives have diabetes, or you are a supporter of a healthy lifestyle, it is best to stick to eating foods low in sugars and refined carbohydrates, because carbohydrates or foods with a high glycemic index leads to a sharp pumping of glucose in the blood. And now about what foods increase sugar. First of all, these are sweets, honey, confectionery made of puff pastry, and refined white flour. It is best to find them a useful alternative. It is also necessary to exclude bread from white flour. Salted, pickled vegetables, potatoes, all store-bought sauces with a high content of sugar, preservatives, fat, pepper, and salt are excluded from the diet. This list includes sweet fruits, berries, and freshly squeezed juices, whole and skimmed milk. We also include condensed milk, all canned foods. It is worth being very careful about fast food. Fatty meats, fish, lard, smoked meats will also increase sugar. Products containing trans fats are especially dangerous. Such products include margarine, spread, fast food, cookies, cakes, chips, mayonnaise, semi-finished products. There are many products that can provoke a sharp jump in blood glucose levels. These fruits include watermelons, melons, dates, persimmons, figs, sweet varieties of apples, peaches. And now let's move on to foods that lower sugar levels. Pumpkin and pumpkin seeds are in the first place here. Pumpkin is rich in fiber and antioxidants, so they help to normalize sugar levels. In Mexico and Iran, pumpkin is prescribed as a medicine for diabetic patients. The polysaccharides contained there can reduce glucose levels. In 2018, an experiment was conducted among 80 participants. Half of them received 65 grams of pumpkin seeds daily. The other 40 people did not eat them. After the experiment was completed, tests showed that people who received pumpkin seeds had blood sugar 30% lower than participants who did not use these products. Nuts also occupy a special place in the list. In the course of research by Canadian scientists, it was found that nuts are indispensable for diabetics. This product has everything to normalize glucose level and even reduce the risk of developing and exacerbating diabetes. An experiment was conducted where 25 people with type 2 diabetes consumed almonds and peanuts. After the experiment was completed, all participants' sugar levels decreased significantly. This was shown by tests both on an empty stomach and after eating. Daily consumption of nuts in the amounts of 55 grams can significantly reduce blood sugar levels. By the way, the most useful nuts are called walnuts. They are rich in polyunsaturated fatty acids, minerals, vitamins, amino acids. Walnut kernels can be eaten during a diet. The shell can be used to prepare traditional medicine for the treatment of diabetes mellitus. Sweet almonds are also no less useful. It contains valuable macronutrients and antioxidants. Those suffering from diabetes can include almonds in their pure form or prepare almond milk based on it. Pistachios also fit perfectly into this list of healthy nuts. A small calorie content allows you to eat pistachios without fear for your health, but you should eat no more than 40 pieces a day. Next on the list is oats and oat bran. Oats contain a large amount of vitamins, amino acids, micro and macro elements. And its main advantage is the content of an insulin analog in the product, namely inulin. It has a very low glycemic index. In addition, it has a diuretic and diaphoretic effect. Normalizes the function of the nervous system. It has a beneficial effect on the work of the gastrointestinal tract. It has a general strengthening effect on the whole body as a whole. There are practically no contraindications for the use of this product. The only thing, it should be eaten with caution for people with gallbladder disease and kidney failure. Beans and lentils are also included in this list of sugar-lowering products. With regular inclusion of legumes in your diet, beans, lentils, chickpeas, blood sugar begins to decrease, because they contain fiber, protein, and magnesium. Thanks to the soluble dietary fibers and resistant starch in the composition of legumes, sugar from food is better absorbed by the body, so they are excellent for the prevention of diabetes. Cinnamon is also on this list. Cinnamon is a spice that lowers blood sugar by 30%. It contains a unique substance that has pronounced anti-inflammatory effect. Thanks to this component, carbon metabolism in the body is normalized, and blood sugar levels are approaching healthy levels. But it is worth knowing that cinnamon has contraindications to use. It should be borne in mind that with hypertension, it increases blood pressure. It is also not recommended to take it for liver diseases, since an excessive amount of coumarin, which is contained in cinnamon, has a negative effect on the work of this organ. Friends, here is such a large list of useful products we have turned out. If you like this video, then like it, subscribe to the channel and click on the bell so as not to miss new informative videos about health and longevity. Thanks for watching. We also recommend you to study our previous videos.